Richard's most well-known performance was when a cannonball weighing more than 100 pounds was fired at him in the stomach. At the height of his career, he did this performance twice a day. Any more than that was too painful.